could be quite a challenge. Yeah.
Just last week, I was at a Korean shop.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a little bit difficult, not too difficult.
Like McDonald's. They'll never make halal stuff. We're just gonna have to have fish or
the filet of fish.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Mo-san. Today I'm gonna interview Muslim people. What is it like being Muslim in Ireland? Okay, let's find out today. On my channel, I interview Balit people about Balit topics and talking about Ireland. So it's super useful channel for anyone who wants to come to Ireland. So if you don't mind, please subscribe to my channel. Okay, let's get started. Thank you for your time. Where are you from?
I am from Indonesia, Bengkulu.
Oh, Indonesia.
Yeah, we both are from Indonesia.
What brought you to Ireland?
Oh, we take a PhD study,
study
in the University of Limerick. Yeah.
How long have you been here?
3-4 months.
3-4 months. What is it like being Muslim in Ireland?
As I said, it's pretty easy though.
Pretty easy?
Yeah. I mean, like, there are lots of choices for halal food. And also, lots of stores that sell some halal products, so it's actually quite easy.
How long are you going to stay more?
We will have 3 or 4 years for our studies.
Which visa do you use?
Visa.
Student visa. Yeah. Is it difficult to get a visa?
Oh, no.
Not difficult.
No, difficult, and it's free from
Indonesia.
But once we got here, we have to process our residence
permit. Yeah. But I think because we are students, and then we come here sponsored. So.
Is it difficult to play? Is there any mosque in Ireland?
Quite a challenge. But some big universities like our university, University of Limerick, and then we also went to Galway, the University of Galway, they provide praying room
for
us. So in big university, they do provide praying rooms actually.
Is there any other difficulty?
For me, it's more about the weather.
Oh, weather?
Yes, it's very extreme difference between here and Indonesia. It's a big challenge for me.
Thank you for your time. Where are you from?
I'm from Somalia.
Somalia?
Yeah.
How was there?
It was alright. It's a nice country. It's in East Africa, but like there's wars and stuff going on, so it's hard to live there.
What is it like being Muslim in Ireland?
It's actually better than some European countries. To be fair, because there's a lot of Muslim population in this country, and then like we have a lot of, not a lot, but like there's many mosques around, so it's not as bad as some places. So it's alright. Like you would survive here.
Is it difficult for Muslim people to take it halal food?
It's tricky, but like if you know the place well, I'm like. Research around you would find many places to like for halal foods. It could be restaurants or like just to buy the meat itself. So it's good, especially Dublin. But like outside Dublin, I wouldn't know much.
Yeah. Is it difficult for Muslim people to pray
during winter time? It's like the prayers are short and like close to each other, so it could be hard, but. I mean, if you find a place, you could do it properly, so it's alright.
Is there a mosque? A few?
Yeah, there's a couple in the city center and some outside. So.
When you hang out with your friends, is it okay? You cannot leave?
It's actually hard, kind of. For example, like just last week, I was at a Korean shop and we were trying like Korean food, but like most of it is like pork and meat, and like it's hard to find like just the vegetarian. And I tried like a pork thingy, but I didn't know it was that, so it was bad, but like I didn't know, so
a little bit difficult.
Yeah, it's kind of, it could get hard a bit.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
That's it.
It's all right.
Thank you for your time.
No problem. Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Afghanistan.
Why did you come to Iceland?
I come here because my brother is living in UK. Mm. I have to see my brother. It's easy to see from here.
Ah,
yeah, to go there, you know.
How long have you been here?
I have been here like for 2 months, two years.
2 years, three years, so long.
2 years, 3 years, like that, yeah.
How long are you going to stay more?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah.
Depends on the visa.
Depends on the visa and yeah, that.
Okay, which visa do you use?
I use Irish. Irish visa, yes.
Is it difficult to get the halal food so in Ireland compared to your country?
Yeah, it's a little bit difficult, not too difficult, because there is Afghani shopping and Pakistan, India, India and some country more like Turkey, yeah.
There are so many halal restaurants.
Yeah, there is halal shopping, it's easy to get food halal, you know.
Yeah.
We use in here our culture, yeah, like in mosque, we come in here, buy clothes, and yeah, it's good, it's not too bad, you know. Yeah, there is like we can buy Afghani clothes also online. It's not too difficult. It's good. Life is good in Iran.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Bye.
Thank you for your time.
No worries.
Okay, first of all, where are you from?
I'm Aldrin.
I'm
from Iraq.
Iraq?
Yeah.
How was there?
We were born here, but you know, we go back home all the time in summer. Come back here. Yeah, it's nice. Nice culture differences. Mm. Where are you from?
What do you think? Where am I from?
Japan?
Yes, why do you know?
I think it's the accent.
Accent.
It's the accent
maybe. Yeah, I was gonna guess Korean.
Japanese accent. Looks like Korean.
You look Korean, yeah, I would say Korean.
You are Muslim, right?
Muslim, yes. Yeah.
You eat halal food?
Yeah,
yes.
We're actually looking for a halal restaurant right now. We're trying to look everywhere. We can't find anything.
We're trying to decide with rock, paper, scissors.
Is it difficult to take it halal food in here?
To be fair, there is more options now. Like before, there was only like, you know, maybe Turkish restaurants. But now even Asian restaurants have halal options. Like Korean restaurants, Japanese restaurants.
Yeah, now I feel like now it's gone much better, but like back then, like a few years ago, there was only like one place and that was it.
Yeah, we would just go to the same place all the time, yeah.
How about pray? Is it difficult?
To pray,
yes.
Yeah, like even there's a prayer room actually. It's on top of the halal shop. So, you know, it's handy to go pray there during the day. And then the rest when we go home, you know, sometimes you have to catch up in your prayers.
Oh yeah, because even if like now in colleges, they do have prayer rooms for like who's ever Muslim or like any other religion that wants to pray. They do have dedicated rooms for them to pray. So if you go to uni or college, they do have like dedicated rooms for you to pray. So it's not that difficult anymore. But most shops do have like halal options now, so we can like eat like comfortably. Yeah. Or like there's always nice vegetarian options, so it's never really a problem.
Like McDonald's, they'll never make halal stuff. We're just gonna have to have fish or
the filet of fish chicken. Is always enough.
Yeah, it's been fish for a while now.
Okay, thank you for your time.
No,
that's
no,
it.
Bye.
Thank you for watching so far. How was it? If you have any request, advice, or question, please leave a comment. See you next time. Have a good day.